Yo, I think it's been a year since we recorded League of Legends gameplay. I think we're back. So we're playing
Finally a customer.
the Rock or Malphite.
You kill them.
I really like this. I'm too lazy to explain. I'm too lazy to explain. So this one's
Welcome.
done for now. I think it was okay.
Minions have spawned.
That was an okay team fight. Oh no! I mean, let's Q any of them. Q is seismic shard. You're going to roll a particular shard towards the targeted enemy. W is for defense. Armor. Armor. That will protect you from physical damage. Let's just stay back. We won't be painful until we get the ultimate or the SS. That Yasuo shield didn't get any damage. Oh no. So that's what we're going to use when we get the ult, the ultimate or the R. Stoppable force. We combo it with the ground stun. There you go. After maxing Q, we'll be focusing on the defense. W, Thunderclap. Come on, guys. Let's go, guys. We survive, we survive, we survive, we survive. See that? Oh, we're almost there. 77%. We're gonna get them. We're gonna get them. Just wait. Just one more minion. There we go. She won't be able to stay in the team, but ooh! Shields. I think it would be better if they also have Mazahar. He died. There we go. already have our mythic. Our mythic items. Next, we need the shoes. It's fine. We haven't used our ultimate yet. It's a good thing, mate. Our ultimate, our enemies will be able to feel us. They will have strong feelings. Like that. They have strong feelings. Just remove the armor. Died again. It's fine. We're 3-2. 3-2. And the shoes. Are we going to use this? Yes. Shut down. What else? Should we use this? Let's stack this up. You missed. Yes, you missed. Ooh, you're just so squishy. I guess we're building only AP items. Next time we'll be building some tank items as well. Don't worry. So it's 14-7. Come on. Come on. See? Uh-huh. Turbo kill. We had a turbo kill. Going AP is kind of okay. It's okay. They all ganged up on me. It's fine. Limiters disabled. Let's get this and let's get this as well. Now Warmog's armor. It's really good for health recovery or HP recovery. HP recovery. Manzaki? Hazaki? Wazaki. Wazaki. Ooh. Spicer. Oh, so we're the. We have the top kills. Okay. We can do it, sir. We can do it. And they used up all their flashes. And we have our ult right now. That morgue is in danger. It really is in danger. Really in danger. My plan is to have them for shows, but... See, did you see that? It's fine for us to die. We're not a tank, actually. I don't know if we can wait for this helmet to level 64. I think it's fine. Let's wait.
What are you selling? Treasures of the ages on sale now.
Got deleted. That damage. It's good. What's that about? Oh no! Kill flashed. Fine. I'll let you off the board. Ouch. Okay, what are they doing? Okay. At least we still have both our towers at the front. Yeah. We need to steal this. Get this. Got him. Still have all our potions in the pocket. Look at that. Did you look at the damage? Look at the damage. You're scared of us. You're scared. You're so scared. Obviously. Ooh, almost. Oh no. It's fine, we got more gana. It's fine. with this. It can be almost 3k HP. We need 700. Are they gonna finish it? They can't. Strong. She can play. I mean, she can play.
An ally has been slain.
That is faster, my friend. That's in your face. Got him again. Wrong plan. At least we got our port item. The shields are insane. Insane shields. And the invulnerability.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
448. Oh. Oh no. Nice. Oh no. Should have given it to the cow. 16. Oh, that's it. GG.
Victory.
Should we give it to whom? I think we should give it to Kate for all the free hits that she did. She got an S as well. It's fine. At least we're in the second place. Okay, that's it. Please like and subscribe. These are first Aram gameplay in a while. See you next time. Please support the channel.